people that don't know, you know, tell us, this musical journey didn't just begin recently as Eli-Mac or even before Idol. You were creating music on the island of Maui. You want to tell us how this musical journey began for you?
Yeah, it started when I was 16, which is, you know, not really too long ago for me. No, I'm just joking.
Last year.
A couple years back, you know, when I was 16, I was just kind of started writing my own. Mm-hmm. I wrote my first song and recorded my first song. I was like, oh my gosh, you know, I want to make more of these. I want to do like 10 of these.
Yeah.
You know, make like an album and, you know, move to LA, which I did, you know, and then I was there for 9 years. And, you know, I moved back to Hawaii and, you know, I did my thing in Cali, a couple record deals out there. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I was trying all kinds of, you know, music. And I was in a reggae group and I was in a hip hop group and, you know, I was doing R&B and all kinds of stuff, you know. And I moved back to Hawaii and I thought my career was over, you know. And I was like, oh no, man, I'm back home with like nothing to show. I've been gone for almost 10 years. And, you know, I was like, who am I? You know what I mean? Like, who am I, dude?
Yeah.
And so I linked up with JP from The Green and, you know, we started recording and we recorded All That She Wants, the cover, the Ace of Base cover we did. We did a dub stop. And, you know, Haley's comment, and he was just like, dude, this is who you are.
This is
like,
who I am.
You're from the islands.
Yes.
And he's like, let's just give this a try, you know? And when we did Dubstop, we were just like, oh my gosh.
This is who I am.
This is kind of cool, man. Yeah. This is pretty cool. We had
no idea. Kind of. It's amazing.
Yeah, we had no idea. We were just like,
millions of plays on YouTube.
Yeah, we're just like, you know what? We'll just put it out. We'll see what happens. You know, we just put it out.